Cemeteries in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living.